No, sorry, I can't do it. I'm too scared.
Okay. Dan, sometimes it's important to do the things that you're scared of.
Oh, I guess so. Not make me feel better if I got some help from you guys. Are you up for that? Good. Okay, so actually, I'm going to teach all of you how to become a human drunkard. Sounds weird, but don't worry, I will teach you. So we need to split you into three groups. Let's go from this high hole, bottom to top on the right-hand side of the theatre. You guys are going to be called a kick drum. And then everyone from that point to about this point, bottom top in the middle of the theatre, you guys are going to be what's called a hi-hat. So a kick drum sounds like this, boom, and a hi-hat sounds like this. And you're going to go like this, okay? Boom. Booms. Booms. Nice and loud. Booms. 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 Very good. Keep it going. Very good. Okay, everyone that's left that doesn't have a job yet on the left-hand side of the theatre, you guys are going to be what's called a snare drum, which sounds like this. Booms. Nice and loud. Nice, that's awesome, guys. Keep that going for me so I can stay in time. Perfect. Very good. Keep it up. So I turned up pretty late to my day here on the tour. Could travel with Trey or us because he likes to snore. Only been here for a while and he's managed to create an evil twin that wants to try and take me on a date. Maybe he doesn't. Or maybe he does. That'd be really weird. It's more like an evil twin who's like me but he's got some awful hair. He's given me a challenge map and told us to beware. I didn't want to do it, but he's got hold of my pugs. Just looking him up there, just looking really smug. Even though we're acing challenges, he thinks it's fun to say that I couldn't do anything, that I'm just scared to play. So I picked up my guitar to show him who's the best. And what do you think, guys? Have we passed the test? What do you think, guys? Have we passed the test? Yeah! Yeah, give yourself a massive round of applause. That was awesome. Well done, guys.